Rated T for Teen.
We'll be right back.